You said dog. I thought you were actually to go Final Fantasy VIII.
That's right.
No.
Okay. Well, there's Angelo too, but he doesn't really fight that way.
So credit notifications. So massive credit to Shisuke here. He's actually kind of trying to be pragmatic, but he just wants to leave with Eri, and he doesn't care about fighting everyone else. Because at this point, it's more just a waste of his time, and he doesn't want to be filthy. So that's really just his endgame right now. If he keeps Eri in his research notes, he's basically fine. Because then he would just go on to, since literally what Miro was shot with was like the quirks, was like the sorry, one of the six first foolproof quirk stealing bullets. Since he has this now, he doesn't even need a facility. He just needs to be able to mass produce them, as well as the serum. I'm not gonna stop trying. It's kind of cute. Eri still has tears in her eyes. No one is dying here today. I'm going to save you. It's literally with this. I think I mentioned this prior, but. It's definitely with this that I realized, wow, Midori is putting way more stock into Eri than he would potentially, like, even, like, Bakugo, in terms of saving a person.
I don't know, like, he went pretty crazy when it came to Bakugo.
Yeah.
At least initially. This is him going on instinct spur of the moment, not really having a plan. He had a dedicated plan in place when it came to Bakugo, so that's why he wasn't so fervent when they were on the rescue operation.
True. But like, just how far out he's going just for one person here is actually kind of insane. Oh, I did it. What?
Yep.
That was a video. Yeah. I did that one. No, you did that one.
Wait, hold on. There's a sub on one of these.
Oh, I did that one. Wait, so I did this one.
Okay, that's so a video. You've done one.
Okay,
you get this one. Shall we
begin? Oh God. Oh boy. I just had a thought. Gang member's knife versus Midoriya's boot. Oh man, that's a thought.
Midoriya with a boot knife.
Man, you know, Grand Blue Fantasy Versus, since I just bought it, I've heard tales of one of Grand's boot attacks having obscene fucking hitboxes and priorities. So, yeah, if you want to get far in the game, just keep doing the boot.
The first character I tried was Catalina.
Same.
And, I had to realize that her sword isn't that long.
That's not true. It's quite a bit longer than most other characters' buttons. Lead the heroes to him. I'm definitely gonna get used out of Catalina. But I have to put more time into the game, too. I'm not sure of if there's anyone who actually makes dedicated content for the game. Anyways, at the back of the surface.
I mean, it was slated for Evo, so... probably?
It was... Main stage, or...?
Yeah, no, it was one of the nine.
Wow, okay. Hey, Brat, I know you're the Joker! That's literally Joker colors. I'm not sure where they're going with this.
Yep.
Oh boy, I get to use Chusao Deku one more time.
That's right, you get to play as Deku in the villain story once.
Yes, because this is the, Toga disguised as Midoriya just gets to fight this guy one time.
Because she got a single cut on Midoriya during the license exam.
There we go. Haha, there we go. That's expensive on meter, but I don't even care. It's still fun.
This street stage should have had a destructible floor where you fall into the basement.
That'd be cool, but also probably really extend the load times. I know, probably a moot point, but that would probably also increase the load times by a shit ton.
It depends on if they just make it a completely flat, or if they make it, if they put the spikes in there, if it were a transition stage. True. Like the license exam stage where you can destroy the bridge.
Let's see, can I land this? Making fun of me? There. Okay. I really just want to my level 1 super. It's fun to watch, but boy is it difficult, considering he's in the air most of the time.
Yeah.
There we go.
Alrighty.
Wait, were you taking the... Okay, who was taking
the... You get the final boss. I think there's one or two fights before the final boss.
There's at least regular Chisuke fighting Midoriya.
Okay. I'll take that one. You get the boss form, and then I'll take the Shigaraki fight at the end.
Okay. Sounds fun. Everyone, listen closely. It's literally the blue eyes stance from the Virgil artwork.
Yep.
everything you've got.
It's weird to think of her being dubbed in this game since she's not actually a character.
Yeah, right. And you guys? Hold on. I don't think they're really gonna do much of the fact that a person can transform into a fucking dragon. Bye for now, Chaco and Sue. I'll see you soon. I thought I saw a nipple for a second there. That threw me way the fuck off.
I know, me too.
But yeah, no, this is Amatezly showing more and less skin than before because she's caked in that shit, but it was originally just covering her tits before. So weird. How do you figure? There's no instance where everyone's gonna end up dead in this scenario. Unless you think that Chizuki's gonna win.
The idea is that they're gonna end up killing each other. But primarily that they're going to end up getting Chizuki out of the way, and right now, that's the primary goal.
Boy, they don't know what's about to happen.
Okay, so yeah. I get the one, then you, then videos, and then Shigaraki. Okay.
Okay. If you take the Shigaraki one, just be sure to land a level 2.
Yes.
Not that hard, but be careful.
Yep.
Shall we begin?
Truthfully, I don't even know if playing with Quake or Hold really makes that substantial of a difference.
It's a muscle memory thing.
I mean, yeah, like, if you play Quake, like, you want to tap the lipstick, like, in a direction, in any sort of direction while you're doing, like, a tilt work. But, like, honestly, if you're trained in any sort of fighting games, like, that should be kind of your default reaction by anyway. Lemillion and his
mentor were both down for the count. Big muscle fuck outstairs got fell to the basement.
This guy doesn't have a name, I don't think. Could
escape. I don't think so.
No. Down on me through the ceiling. No. If they get the chance to take Aerie to the surface, that'll make things way more difficult.
Then they can get a car.
It just occurred to me, actually.
This can't be.
Someone managed to build this entire complex underneath the city with their funds, and no one noticed it. That or it was like a Raccoon City incident where they were just bribing city officials to not say anything while he built this huge underground complex.
The melding walls guy, I imagine, probably did the bulk of it.
Yeah.
Here's the funny thing. People don't know this, but there is a lot, and I mean a lot, of cabling and wires that run underneath every house everywhere.
Yes.
Do not just dig. Don't ever try to just, like, dig a pool or something or dig a hole in your backyard. You're going to hit your cable, you're going to hit electricity. And if you cut that, not only are you going to get electrocuted, but you're going to cut the power to... That's a visual. You're going to cut the power to the entire neighborhood.
There's a non-zero chance of that, yeah. Give her back! Yeah. I love that visual. Oh, yeah, I don't think I mentioned this before, but you can't... You know this, but I haven't said it in this recording. You can't actually play a Chizuki without a mask on if you equip it to him. It's great. Anyways, this. Let's see. Same spiel as before. Neutral triangle will generally tie or beat the slide. Play patiently with Midoriya. He does a lot of unsafe shit. Like, ooh, he actually did dash cancel something finally. There you go.
Almost.
No, you didn't. From that angle, it's very difficult to actually get the extension, so you're good with that. Good tie. I will break you. Triangle extension in the air. That's neutral, that's totally fine. Obviously. Armor. Eat feet. I still love that line.
I'm told that they were able to ad-lib at least a little bit here and there.
Yeah, considering the sheer amount of grunts in this game, I can totally imagine that. Ooh, nice delay. This whole guard. Yeah, I know it's the third hit attached to that. Triangle. There you go. And just jab string. Oh no, that works too. Jab string. There you go. Is that a level 2? Yeah, level 2. Hell yeah.
Congrats,
you've done your first real combo string with Chizuki.
You said this the last time.
I know, but this time you actually attached a level 2 to it.
That's not gonna be enough.
Stay full screen, toss out the neutral triangle.
That scaled more than I thought that would.
Don't worry about it. He'll make a mistake. ties, hell yeah. Or trades in this regard. The rocks are finicky. The rocks are very finicky, but they're also heavily reliable. No thanks to them. They fled to the surface. I still love that visual so much.
And that.
I'm not sure what gave him the idea to just absorb this big fucker, but
probably that it would give him both the size to catch up to them and the strength to destroy him completely.
Also, probably the size would probably draw the heroes towards them and out of fear that he would destroy the neighborhood, maybe?
Yeah. You know, there are still civilians in the surrounding houses.
Yes, compiling on top of the body horror, the fact that he just reconstructed this entire man into a giant Goliath.
Big crab.
Next, he's going to chase down Midoriya and Eri.
He's gonna kill him. There's no hope. Just give up and let yourself die. I already have.
I am in my late 30s. My will to live died years ago.
No, I get it. He has the squall mentality. Actual line: if you don't ever get if you don't ever get your hopes up, then you can never be disappointed.
That's the proper nihilistic viewpoint. Oh boy, this.
To be fair, I get it.
I do too, but boy, is that dark.
I don't necessarily agree with it, but I understand.
Yeah. Alright. This. So, you guys remember how things went the last time? Well, actually no, the prior time was how things went a little bit, the shit went a little bit south. Prior time before, after that one, we knew how the game worked. Now we're in the shoes of obscenely powerful Chisaki.
Yeah, that still kind of amazed me. The last time where there's supposed to be a thing where you're supposed to lose to him four times and then they give you baby mode, but somehow I managed to kill him the first time with no deaths.
I like to think Bob's coaching is good every once in a while.
Did
his eye color change?
No, his eyes have always been yellow. Huh. Did he always have those streaks on his forehead?
No. In this form? Yes, for this form, he's always had those.
I don't remember them, but alright.
Trust me, I always struck out to me too, but he's always had that. Time for a preview of shit to come. I'm still not 100% sure what
100%.
What 1% full calling is supposed to represent, if it's actually... if it's fully realized, All Might's power in his prime, or if it's supposed to represent, like, how far Midoriya's gonna go before, like, the power matures in him. It's really nebulous. I'm not complaining too much, but hey, it's a...
Oh, wow, they structure this fight from the same camera angle as when you're fighting against him.
Oh, God, that's right. We're also playing the Switch version of this, too, and I'm playing...
We did the Switch version last time.
We did. But I'm seeing some extreme frame dips right now. I said that before, too. What the fuck?
No, drips would be accurate. It's dripping.
Yeah, I would love it if I could just...
Conversely... because you're fighting against boss Midoriya, he gets the 3 health bars instead, and you get the 1.
Yep.
But I don't think he can regenerate,
I'm gonna share with everyone what I'm trying to do offhand. This is square, or your general lifeline. The spinning seems to be your armor attack. Makes sense. Blowing back full screen. Triangle is this, let's see what this does. Shockwaves. Oh god, that didn't do anything. Circle.
Your health is regenerating, I just noticed.
It is. Well, I hope it is, considering I'm sitting still and not really doing much. Tilt. This is tilt. Okay, so very similar to his actual base form, with how it spews out the spikes from the ground.
This fight takes about the same amount of time, no matter which perspective you're viewing it from, because you have to fight your big boy that doesn't move very much fighting the little small boy that buzz around like a little gnat.
Yep. So by
like
now...
Like the fly in this room.
I wonder if I can probably hit the level 3? Or level 2. This is gonna do probably a good amount of damage.
Oh boy.
Oh lord.
I don't remember him having that filter in the anime.
No, this is... Either Kellen's really reaching deep with his vocal cords right now, or they are really lowering the pitch in post. Honestly, considering him, I can imagine he's reaching that deep with his vocal cords.
Probably.
All that health. Jesus. Okay, let's do a level 1.
the annoying one.
I don't even know what just happened. Okay.
It didn't go off.
Give me a tilt, please. Thank you.
I think you were stuck in the animation.
Maybe. Fuck out of here, kid. Oh, wait, can I, like, run and dash or something?
I think you... Jesus.
Oh, my lord. Godzilla, destroy all monsters. Is that you?
No, I get it now. Oh, he can do it.
Not very much. I hope not for 3 bars.
Oh my god. This is a Dragon Blade Chronicle scenario.
Don't remind me of that. Jesus.
This is an engine.
Oh, Tilt Circle seems to be my meter game too? Hell yeah. Will this actually work?
This is an engine that's meant for one-on-one fights. And it can shoot 2-on-2. But it's being stretched out for a giant boss that this engine is not meant to handle, and subsequently a very wide stage. This is the Dragon Blade Chronicles phenomenon.
You are absolutely right, and that's terrifying.
Because the first boss fight in Dragon Blade Chronicles was one of the dragons, I think.
I want to say all the boss fights in the game were generally the dragons. I could be wrong, though.
We have these horns, so we're discriminated against for virtually no reason.
Literally no reason. This is a series with snake men and people with piercings in their face. Who the fuck's discriminating against you? That guy was voiced by Sam Riegel.
And the girl was voiced by Eden Riegel, his sister.
That's sad. They could have done anything with the time. See, we don't have a level 3, that'd be obnoxious.
You don't have any assists. Subsequently, if you were to launch it now, that would pretty much take it.
Yeah, that would pretty much be guaranteed to land. Oh, wait, does it reset position sphere too? No, it doesn't. Okay.
Okay, good.
Giant fucking hitboxes.
Right, that's actually full screen.
I remember also when you were below 1 health bar and you did it, it just immediately crashed through your guard. Without even a second thought. He reformed the entire guy into a hand.
Yep.
The game's making it seem like it's a bunch of rocks, but no, it's a bunch of organs and flesh.
It's muscular.